burning flame.
Praise awaits you at the worship dawn. Side was pretty amazing. You know, it takes on a whole new animal when you're sitting there with a group of people where there's three or four different languages in this school sitting around this table and praying and singing with Ben there, and it was amazing. We're teaching these songs and the kids are just loving to sing them, and half of them probably don't even understand the songs that they're singing, but they're singing it from the heart. And the first day we had to shut down every window in the house because, you know, it was so loud that the neighbors can't know that we're up there praying and worshiping like we were doing. So from then on, it was the ritual. Close every window in the house because we're going to be singing loud.
As part of the trip that is organizing this, there was a variety of different activities. On our first trip, we actually had primarily just taught English throughout our stay. But with this trip, Achamina had thought that it would be great for us to reach out to the community. And one of the projects that we had was literally to help paint this nursery. And it's never been painted since it's been built. And I thought it would be a great way for us as a group to help paint these, quote, two rooms, which was asked of us. And as we went out and painted the rooms, we were quite efficient. And as a result, we were asked to paint a third room. And reminder that this was like 80, 85 degree weather. It was very, very warm. And again, as a group, it was like, all right, let's definitely do this. As we started to paint the third room in a quite efficient manner, Achamina had come up to me and asked if it would be all right for us to consider painting the outside. And it was hard, you know, really, really looking at, you know, what we were called to do. And, you know, there was a specific task of painting the insides of these rooms. And when she had asked that if we could paint the outside, I just felt on behalf of the group that, you know what, we're here for 2 days to paint. And it would hopefully be a lasting impression that it was God's love of just us doing something from a physical perspective that was very difficult, but we did paint the outside of the school.
At Top Mulan Elementary School, that was an interesting place. Just getting there, we had a group of, seven, eight of us in a 4x4, with three of us sitting in the trunk in a really dirty, dusty road. Everyone, of course, in back got sick. But upon getting there, the kids were excited to see us. I guess they've seen foreigners before because they're throwing up peace signs and whatever this is, and whatever this is, I don't understand. But we had a chance to play with all the kids, coloring and all these games outside. John Shepherd was doing passing plays, doing like Z outs and Y routes, and it was great. But more than anything, you're just having fun with the kids and giving them a chance to really just have fun.
Teaching English was encouraging coming back the second time. And as a matter of fact, John and I saw some students that were in our class 2.5 years ago, and to see them grow up, that was pretty encouraging, and more importantly, just to see their English actually improving. One thing I definitely that was quite memorable about teaching English was our good brother, Justin. And if you haven't seen the video of him teaching English, it's a little intimidating.
Empty.
Toilet.
Seven.
We were telling Justin, you've got to relax. These kids don't understand you or you're intimidating them. But I think more importantly, we all had a great time really just going out, reaching out, just having conversations. And again, it was just reaching out to the people in the rural area of Odemside.
The most significant aspect of the trip for me was that there are God-loving people in this world, everywhere, even in places that maybe might not make the map, such as Odemside, but God is working, He's alive, and He's moving, and I just find that so fascinating, and I thought it was such a privilege to be out there to worship and pray and really be surrounded with brothers and sisters in Christ that I never thought, you know, I would have an opportunity to meet or just be with, and I thought that was just an amazing experience.